All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to God Eater Resurrection. This is Jarius, and we have finally completed the main portion of God Eater. Now we move on to the DLC, the updated re-release, I can't tell which one, that was God Eater Burst. If you're ready for this adventure, let's get things started. First, everyone's thoughts about what happened last time. You're a nervous little rookie when you first came here. I didn't expect you to be able to do something like that. I don't think there's anything else I can teach you. Or so I want to say. I suggest you always keep up with your basics, especially the section on ally commands and recovery bullets. Remember that you're responsible for everyone's survival. I never really learned ally commands. They're not button mapped to anything. I run to people, I can't tell them what to do. It's been so hectic that I haven't had time to see you, but good work. Most people will probably never know all that you did for them, but I'll make sure that I don't forget. Alright? Aw, you sweetie. We thought we were protecting Shio, but we were the ones being protected, huh? I have no idea what the future holds, but I'd like to do whatever I can to protect Shio. Lindo's armlet guided me to Aegis Island. Alisa protected me. Coda gave me the key to Aegis Island. And you and Soma took out the branch director. And Shio protected us all. If even one of those pieces had been missing, I wouldn't be standing here now. Thank you. Really. Thank you so much. Oh, there's Soma. The den's gotten quiet all of a sudden. Maybe I'm being sentimental, but I get the feeling that we'll see Shio again one day. Until that day comes, I'll keep doing this damn job and wait for as long as it takes. Aw, he has a heart, I knew it. I'm proud to be working with you all, and I look forward to continue working with you. Check that out later. Wait. Looks like I can go on practicing my trade here for a while yet. Thank goodness. Ooh, do you have new bullets, man? Ah, what am I worried about? I've got the ultimate bullets now. I've been crafting while we've been off. Lisa! I don't think we'll know who was right until long after this is all over. But I think I'll be able to hold my head up high and tell my children about it. That their mother and her friends saved the planet together. And every time I look up at that moon, I think I'll tell them about little Shio. Then tell them the moon now can sustain life. Alright, Saki is downstairs, someone's downstairs. I don't need to go in my room because I know where I am. Oh, so I did some reading on the text between this story and last, and it turns out not everyone got launched into space. Those who didn't came back into the community, and there was resentment among the people who were chosen to go to space and chose to leave, those who chose to stay, and those who weren't chosen at all. But now we've got all that infighting going on top of the Aragami trying to eat everybody. So Coda will finally find out why people used to fight each other. By meeting each other, you all change little by little, throwing off my predictions a bit. In the same way, a series of small changes can transform the world. I'd like to observe this world closely along with all of you. Oh, can't go back in there for old time's sake. Hey, wait, he's the new guy running the show. So who's in here? Tsubaki! At a time like this, humans throw themselves at each other's throats as they try to save themselves. Survival of the fittest, that's the way it's always been since the beginning of time. And that's precisely why God Eaters must devour the strong in order to save the weak. At least, that's what I believe. Lastly, I want to express my gratitude as a sister. You let Lindo's sacrifice pay off. Thank you. I've been able to remain stoic this whole time. Lead and do her job and keep everyone alive while thinking of her lost brother. Whew. That's something to be proud of right there. Ooh, just ogre tails. Oh, there's no reason to ever go alone, so... Let's see. Cannon, you may shoot me, but you heal me. Sakuya, you may shoot me, rarely, but you heal me. And Alisa, for backup. Okay, I'm gonna keep burning up Lika for now. Except. Personal abilities. Tsubaki, what can you do? Interesting. What? Did you just spawn behind me? Alright, let's get right into it. See my newly powered up? Are you ready? And was that takes forever to power up, I'll be damned. I need to up my game.
Now fight. Alpha One, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through him!
Is he running away from me?
Monster is trying to break off from combat. What's gotten into it?
The Argami's making a break for it! This is where we stand.
Primary target terminated!
Silly Vajrtail. Level 7, we have new items we can pick up. It's make crafting much easier, and I'm going to be doing a lot of crafting in the near future. So yeah, I rebuilt my bullets. So now they all hit. Almost all hit. As long as the opponent isn't way too close. At least, for the wand. Take a look, shall we? Also, if they're too far away, it is a bust.
Now you'll see my real strength! Rising
the Aragami is retreat
one by one, it'll tear through
them. Target eliminated. Excellent. Yes,
we don't mess around.
Keep it up.
It's working.
That was fantastic work. I can get you some tougher missions next
Shattering.
Time.
Shattering. Ooh, ready. Look at those items. Those items I've never seen before.
Looks like we've got some time to spare, huh? Well then.
Well.
What the heck was that accent? Did she just go southern all of a sudden? Alright everyone, let's return back to base. That was fun. It was easy. Roared weight
up. It's a tough job. It's stressful and dangerous, but I don't know. When you guys smile and say thanks, it's all worth it.
Super muted. Yeah, I'm taking you. Cinnabar, additional rewards. Yep, I need all those things. Oh, I got mail and there's an urgent mission. What have we got? Gina. Aww. Just glad I wasn't a self-surviving asshole. Good job, welcome back. Yes, you do. Much stronger in many different ways. Oh, even the little hustler boy. We waited and waited and the ship never launched. Now the order is not to talk. I hear the branch director was killed in an accident. What the hell is going on? Every time I see a god arc that's gone right, I can't help but think of Shio. Not all memories are bad, I guess. I was told by a friend at the Russia branch there's a lot of bickering at Fenrir HQ. The Far East branch of Aragami attack, accidental death of the branch director on Aegis Island, and moon accident. Many have pointed out the link between them. What will become of the Far East branch? Only time will tell. Prithimata has appeared in the old city of a retinue of polar ogre tails. Ooh. Alright, yep, taking this whole team with me. And because Pretty Mouth is hurt, I'm going to change to my new Gastrophides. I forgot what Pretty Mouth is a weak to. Weak as Blaze. Alright. There she is.
Good mission, everyone.
Mission start.
Nice bullets. Burn Pierce. Where are they all? Okay. Yeah, this guy first. How long does it take for you to charge up?
Gotta swallow them whole.
Damn, that takes forever. They have to be stunned for good for that one to work. Origami Bone, Origami Bone, Shattering Ogre Fang. Ah, oh, they're hanging around together. Oh, he's got two more. Oh, what the crap? Them down.
We got it! We got it!
Kill confirmed! Yes! Yes! Keep it up!
Alright, time to take That's you the... down!
Okay. You're fine. I can do this.
Origami is activating! Stay on your toes!
Look out!
Take this! That's okay, power you can up. Do it!
Oh shoot! No!
Don't mess around.
Oh, primary target terminated. Target eliminated. Excellent. Yes, yes. Keep it up.
Oh, yeah. Best part about those bullets, I don't have to aim very well.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of first.
Time to devour. Wrong.
We got it. We got it.
Kill confirmed.
Level 3.
Yes, yes. Keep it up.
Damn it, ogre.
There we go. That's a confirmed execution. That's what I like to see. Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of first.
You can do it.
Tear through him.
I'm banking on you. Take this. You can do it.
No, I want Sakuya.
It's crashing like waves.
Okay.
Bam.
The origami is retreating.
Of course she is.
The origami's been inflicted with poison. Alpha 1, heal. Heal now.
Look at that damage.
Origami is activating. Stay on your toes. It's withdrawing. I think it must be going off to feed.
Don't let that thing get away.
Nope. Last shot.
You've got some time to spare. Wow. Do you want me to find something else for you to do, or?
Wait, okay. It's over? I'm not done.
Now fight! No big deal.
Royal Ice Wind.
You know,
Royal Bone.
Just killing giant monsters bent on the destruction of the human race. Let's head home.
I want to go home, jump in the shower, and then sleep for
days.
Oh, got nothing to pick up.
Well, well, well. Easy work at that one.
All right, we're gonna call this a day. Return to base. Whew.
It's a tough job. It's
Let's
stressful
see.
And dangerous. But
dinosaur, no chargeability. Reward way up. Yes.
Thanks. It's all worth it.
Melee attack, HP absorption. I want the plus one, but that is awesome. Yes, I'm taking that one. Alright, this is a two-parter. Ready, steady, go.
Like vitals are all in expected parameters. Begin the mission.
Oh, you shot me.
Bond shattered. That's a great start, team, but the monster's not done yet. Origami is activating. Stay on your toes.
Which one's activating? Is it the one I just killed?
Sorry.
Oh, dang.
Alpha 1, heal now.
Ooh, dang.
Not ever.
Alpha 1 has been rendered unconscious.
All three of them are here.
Requesting immediate medical attention.
Oh, they were not supposed to be here at once.
The monster is trying to break off from combat. Let's get into it.
Wait for it. There we go. Gold Congo, none of that. Come here, you. Yeah, I'm taking you down first, please boy.
All mine.
Alpha 1, your final signs are deep in the red. Fall back.
This fight may be a little more than I anticipated.
Keeping track of everything.
Has been rendered unconscious. Requesting immediate medical
Cannon,
attention.
Come on. Come on, Cannon. You can do it. Alive. Yay. Not yet, not yet. I'll get you.
The Argami's been inflicted with poison.
It's poison. Bring it down.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through them.
You can do it.
Power them up, power them up.
Now, finish this. Finish it.
Will you just die?
Finally, one down. Another Congo?
Brace yourselves!
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of burst! Tear through them!
We hit me with both!
The Argami's been inflicted with poison!
Take you down!
Every wound brings us closer.
Alpha 1, you're in danger!
Thanks.
Please disengage and grab some cover!
Okay,
not here.
We got Frost.
Not now!
Argami is activating. Stay on your toes.
Nope. Take one down at a time. One at a time.
I'm out of bullets.
You're the one. Come here.
Alpha 1, you're
the
final
devour
seconds
you.
Of
there
burst.
We go.
Tear through him.
I don't know where you think you're going.
Down.
The Argami's been inflicted with poison.
The poison's working.
All right, you are going to go down, Argami. Oh.
Alpha 1, your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back.
This fight may be a little more than I anticipated.
Necessarily have to win that bunch of Congress. I do need a bit of stuff. There we go. Get over here!
They're not going anywhere! Enemy paralyzed!
Why don't you just
Devour.
Let's go! Take you.
Nope. I don't know where you think you're going.
Now we don't mess around.
I'm not done with you yet. Oh, you're the gold one. You were the wrong one.
Take you down.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of first.
There we go. Devour.
There we go. That's a confirmed execution.
You're next.
That's what I like to see.
All right, Frost Kong. Oh, you're definitely mine now, Frost Kong.
Take you down.
Alright.
Sakuya, heal! Heal now! 5 minutes into the operation.
I'll change this to...
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of first.
Oh, nice shot.
Take you down. Now we don't mess with you. Yes! Thanks.
Devour. And... Make sure. Yep, Nasha. Definitely Nasha.
Get away!
Take you down! Take you down!
Is it burn? I think he might be burn! Oh! I got Blanca balled. It was burn. Definitely burn. Oh, what the crap!
Not going anywhere. Enemy paralyzed. I've never seen an origami like this.
Where is it?
Recover its core and bring it home. We'll need to study this. Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through him. Origami falling back. It's going to try.
I can't believe he ran so far away. Lock. Yeah. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh yeah, you're mine, Amor. By the way, I thought, oh no, I'ma die! Oh, there's the wind. Ooh. Yes. Seriously.
Thanks.
Oh yeah, new origami, I am definitely gonna forget what you are.
This is where we stand.
More defeated.
Yes!
Oh yeah, go ticket!
That was awesome, and I may have kind of overreacted. Sorry that was right in your ear.
Oh, ah. Thank you, Cannon. This is why I keep you. You may shoot me in the face every now and then, but you also heal me. Reliably.
Cut him off! They're weaker! Hit him! Hit him hard!
Not dead yet!
An origami bond has been shattered! Keep going! They're weaker! Hit him! Hit him hard!
Happily.
Sakuya, heal! Heal now!
Cannon, take care of it. Thank you.
Yes. Now you'll see my real strength.
Hoorah.
All mine.
Devour.
Take this. You can do it. Take this. You can do it. Take this. You can do it. Take this. You can do it.
Perfect.
It's working! Yay!
Oh yeah!
Finish it! The hostile has broken through. They're in combat range. Coordinates coming to you now.
We're here.
Wukong Powerbomb. Oh, who showed up? Oh, it's a regular one.
Cannon, your vital signs are deep in the red.
Now I go.
Otherwise,
I'm a shot. Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Odd shatter! Agami is activating. Stay on your toes.
No, you're not the primary target.
The Argami's been inflicted with poison.
The poison's working.
Oh no, you don't. Come here, you. Block. Devour.
Yes. Thanks.
Okay, you two need to get off each other.
9 minutes, 58 seconds. 9 minutes, 59 seconds.
There we go.
10 minutes.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, Blanca balls. Blanca balls everywhere. And I took him back in case of burning. That's gonna hurt. Oh, phew. Gosh, it. Fly. Hit. Oh. Oh, Cannon, you are so wonderful. Ah. Ivan Congo.
Take you down. Let's go.
There we go. Regular Congo is down.
There we go. That's a confirmed execution. Yes, yes. Keep it up.
Now take care of this guy.
The Argami's been inflicted with poison.
It's poison. Bring it down.
That's how I look at it.
And God Pierce.
Take it down.
Oh.
Argami down.
He has nowhere else to block.
Take it down.
Don't care.
The Argami's been inflicted with poison.
They gotta get out of the dirt.
Alyssa, your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back.
What? Nothing.
I thought for sure I had him.
I thought he was a god type.
They've been weakened. Strike hard.
This is the opportunity you've been waiting for.
Alpha 1, your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back.
Not here.
Alright, so?
Not now.
That monster is trying to break off from combat. What's gotten into it?
Nope, not ice either. Try burning.
Take it down. Take it down.
Great. Stay strong. Not over yet.
Arms of the weekend.
Finish this. They're weaker. Hit him. Hit him hard. Argami is activating. Stay on your toes.
Fire did something, but dang. Dang, man, you got some.
Now we don't mess around.
Alpha 1, burst time is running low.
Oh, the sparks though. Yeah, that's gonna come handy. Jeez, he is so resistant.
No way! Break me down!
Alpha 1, first time is running low!
This will not be wasted! Power incarnate!
Not over yet.
Bond right. Shatter! This is the pace! I know you can win this!
Then precious power they really have.
Alpha 1, burst time is running low.
Still do better. Not done yet.
Origami down. Confirm. Origami way down. This is the pace. I know you can win this.
Nope. More isn't.
Now we don't mess around.
Cannon, heal! Heal now!
You bastard! You can't beat me!
No! You are mine! Okay,
Alpha 1, first time is running low!
This is the end! Alright, he's down, and I need to remember what beats the Fierce Congo, because that was ridiculous.
Wonderful!
Mission complete!
This is our chance!
Mission accomplished!
Hanuman Femur. There we go.
Chopper should be here any moment. I can't wait to get back home.
Don't let your guard down yet. It's not over until we're back home.
Don't forget to search for materials!
Whew. Ladies and gents, these fights should be a lot easier, but... they are whooping my behind! So that's why it was an urgent mission. Abandoned Ark rare increase.
I got you covered. The maintenance crew isn't just for show anymore.
Devour Bullet Power 9. Gourmet. Yes, please. I don't care what else I got. Give me all that stuff. The Guzzle. Quick combo devouring step. Dash forward. Must be a catch. Guzzle gives me burst level 2. Take stamina, but that's okay. Get back my magic wand. I think it's useful. Oh, wait, and let's see if I can upgrade a shield. Parcellus. Sorry. Install skill in my shield. Ah, it's too weak. It needs to be level 10 or I get nothing from it. Lame. I don't even use that kind of shield. Does me no good. Okay, let's see who else is back. Lab. That person? Nope. I'm seeing things. Infirmary? Nobody. Kaki. Both Aisha and Johannes are gone now. I alone survived. The upshot is that the problems created by my generation are now yours to remedy. You. Perhaps it's time for me to think of making my exit. You are a jerk. A silly, silly jerk. Oh! Ash Director won't let me in this time. Alright, let's see what's going on with the next mission. Angels and Refuge, Zygotes. Yeah, we're good. Let's roll out, team. Nothing like some high-flying origami to ruin your day.
All God Eaters are weapons-free. Good eating! No. I thought I'd like that more. Good mission, everyone!
Commencing combat operations.
How many of them are there? Three for now. Good to know that they'll just keep spawning if I let them... hang around. Hey, Mr. Great Vision. I go down.
Got it!
Primary target terminated!
Wow, I could learn tons just by watching you.
Oh, that's how that works. Lucifer
yes,
shell.
Yes, keep it up.
Are you secretly guns? Is that why you got things like Lucifer shell as your title?
Alpha One, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through them.
Blaze crush bullet. Nope, that was not the right one. Ross crush bullet.
Yeah.
Ooh, he's down.
Some time to spare. Wow. Do you want me to find something else for you to do? Or...
No. I'll just keep being awesome.
Mission accomplished.
Mission complete. I'm proud of each and every one of you. I need to get stronger. I need to work harder. If I can keep them safe, even for a moment, every ounce of pain is worth it.
Yet another successful mission. We should start counting them.
One, two, three in a row. Bandit Arcarero, show me.
Let's give him one hell of a show.
Just guard up reserve. Ah, da da da. These are all scrap anyway. You're coming with me. Lovo barrel. Oh, good. I could use that. I say that a lot, but I can really use all these items. Oh, Coda. I feel like the missions these days are too simple. Maybe Origami disappeared since that incident. Anyway, so I've been bored lately and I hang out at home sometimes, and I found out about a shocking fact. Well, you see, my little sister seems to have this friend, who's a boy, and, you know, I'm an understanding big brother, right? Ah, I won't admit it! I'll beat up any guy who gets close to my sister. I'm never gonna let it happen. There we go. You know how there aren't many missions to defeat larger origami recently? I heard it's because of cannibalism. They find their target completely shredded to pieces. I'm really curious as to what Argami is doing that. That explains why these missions are going so quickly and easily. Oh hey, it's you. I still believe the Ark Project was the correct path, just wanted to make that clear. Well, if you believe in the devouring apocalypse, I can't blame you. Oh sorry, I didn't notice you there. It's nothing, don't worry about it. I'm just staring off into space. Liar! Wait, hang on a second. No one in my room? No one in my room. No one injured? Good. I'm sorry for calling you here on such short notice, but there's something I want to tell you about Aegis. Ever since Nova was destroyed, I've been carrying out a thorough investigation of Aegis and its surroundings. Nova's remains... perhaps we should call them remnants of its will. Many of them remain scattered around Aegis. Left alone, there is a chance that Nova could one day be reborn. So we created an initiative to collect and neutralize any Nova remnants. We named it the Nova Remnant Facility. Ah yes, about that. You see, I asked someone to take charge of Nova Remnant Facility and monitor the situation on the ground. Normally, I would have asked a specialist to deal with this, but I didn't have much choice with things as they are. Sorry for the late notice. Of course, I set it up so this won't interfere with his regular duties. Still, if anything happens, I'd appreciate if you lend him a hand. Of course! Some of the homie! I like the guy. Branch Director. I reported the whole story of our former branch director and the ARC project to Defender HQ. I don't know what happened to this branch. There's no need to worry. I'm sure those guys at HQ won't treat you bad. This may never be revealed to the public, but you guys are the real heroes, even to them. Hey, he was saving some of the people on the planet, in a guaranteed escape option. It was just the whole initiating the devouring apocalypse part. So many missions are being withdrawn due to the disappearance of the target. We're still trying to find out why. Polar Congos, alright. Yep, I'm keeping my magic wand.
Alright, alright. Looks like vitals are all in expected parameters. Begin the mission!
Come on, team. Let's move!
You're just what it's good for.
That could be bad.
Aw, I broke released my guard too early. Come here. Okay, I missed. So did he.
All mine.
Dang it. Attack interfered. Come here.
Let's go. Take this. You can do it.
The Argon has been inflicted with poison.
Every unit brings us closer.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through them.
Oh, come on.
Alpha 1, you're in danger. Please disengage and grab some cover.
Not here. Not now.
They're not going anywhere. Enemy paralyzed.
Take it down.
Oh dang, that did nothing to the back. Lock and...
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear
take
through
him! Take you down!
The Aragami's been inflicted with poison!
Give me that tail. Ouch, cannon, ouch. There we go, tail's broken.
The origami bond has been shattered. Keep going! They're weaker! Hit him! Hit him hard!
Now we'll see what kind of power they really have!
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of
cannon, would you stop shooting me?
The origami's been inflicted with poison!
Yeah, you're not getting very far.
Alyssa, your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back.
This one is
push
tough.
My gun and
yes.
Lock.
Thanks. Quick. All mine.
They're not going anywhere. Enemy paralyzed.
Oh yeah, you stay down.
Alpha 1, burst time is running low!
Yes!
It is.
Thanks.
Argon is falling back. He's going to try and find some food.
Break for it! Pursue!
I don't know where he's going. But I know what's going to happen when he gets there.
Cover me. Reloading!
Block
Alpha
and...
One, you're in the final seconds of burst.
Change the camera around.
Now, finish this! Now, strike and end it! The origami's been inflicted with poison! Origami is activated! Stay on your toes!
Alright, just the one?
Oracle response eliminated! Now that is how you complete
a mission! Looks like another one to pop up sometimes, yeah.
Absolutely fantastic! Our
safe and sound. That's all I can ask for.
I was destined to be on the game today. I knew it! Plus, I read it in the horoscopes.
Are you guys as wiped out as I am? I can't wait to get back to the base.
I hope I was helpful.
I wonder if one of these times that Mitch is going to count down, and then someone's going to pop out and go, "Haha, you're not going home yet. Thought you were done, but you ain't even close."
Go for it! Go!
Yes, plus one, please.
Let's start this up.
Wait up.
Hey, I'm a medic, and I'm all about the field support and medicine and bandages and stuff.
Yes.
I'm not training every day just to keep up appearances. Every skill I perfect brings me closer to victory.
Well, I can't use you for the Devour Absorb, but I can use you for that. Ooh, you're back. Welcome back, Gina. You know, there are still spaceships out there. I'd love to see a look on their faces now. I heard from the people at the HQ they're planning to assign a few more new types to this branch. They'll be the first God Eaters that joined after me. I'll do my best to be able to guide them right. Those guys from HQ are looking over the incident. The Singularity, the Devouring Apocalypse, I'm sure they know. Don't trust them with the new recruits they were supposed to be getting from the HQ, alright? Welcome back! Well, I've decided I want to become a God Eater, but keep it a secret from my dad, okay? I won't tell. Thank you. One day I'll be able to protect everyone I love with my own strength. Why, hello, it's you again. Perfect timing. I happened to overhear Tsubaki talking about this. So, were you the one who stopped the former director's outrage? I won't deny it. You're quite the honest one. You never cease to amaze me, but you might want to be careful with that youth of yours. Don't worry, I'm sure the HQ isn't foolish enough to abandon those like you who have skill. You are heroes now. I expect you to protect the weak, this world of an unknown future. That's your responsibility. She's been ranting about how she'll be a God Eater one day. Though, I would be able to protect Mom if I could fight. I hear we're going to get some more new types in here. Shouldn't you be worrying? They might surpass you in no time. Especially with these recent missions getting canceled right after they get assigned. It's stupid to be quite honest. Ugh, this sucks. Nope, no speaking. Check my mail. Oh. Nova Remnant Facility message. During the Nova's flight to the moon in recent Ark incident, a tremendous amount of Orko cells fell from its body and were dispersed over a wide area. These Nova Remnants have the potential to cause Aragami infection. A new team headed by Soma Shixol has been formed to deal with the threat. The team will assess the situation and handle cleanup of the remnants. Your cooperation with these efforts is appreciated. You dang right I'ma cooperate! Let's see, I didn't see Coda, so let's see if he's in his room. Nope. Sakuya? Ever since the Aragami began disappearing, I've started to think about Lindo more often. I wonder what's wrong with me. Maybe I'm just tired. Maybe it means something. So you think so? Maybe Lindo will pop up and come home as if nothing happened. Thank you for the support. I'm glad I talked to you. Don't worry, Saki. I've got your back. Same way you got mine when you first saw me and met me here. Nobody? Nobody. Oh! What's he doing? I know what she's doing. She's running the show. Next mission? A Quadriga. Accept. So I should use my sniper, but I like items. Since I don't want to have to grind too much later, I grind out.
Transmission is coming in crystal clear. Alright, let's give some support.
This time,
I need some Frost Crush bullets.
Just you watch.
Another day, another dollar, or another ration pack.
Come here, big buddy. Oh, do you see me now? Didn't get a full devour in. Oh, nope, no full devour. Oh, block it!
All mine! Let's go!
Ooh. What? What was that?
Take you down. Rising.
What was that?
The Argami's been inflicted with poison. Alpha One, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through him.
Ooh. He is not
you're
liking
in danger.
This.
Please disengage and grab yes. the cover.
Come on, get down off your high horse.
Not ever.
Finally. Oh, nothing hurt.
Rising.
Take your down. Get out of the way. Back away from
four.
Explosions.
Drink.
That's how I
want to
see it.
Yep. One, two, three. Devour.
I'm out of force.
Ooh.
Rising.
One. Is that a headbutt?
Alpha One, you're in the final seconds of first. Tear through him.
Shoot him. Why is that one shooting behind me now? I had that fixed.
Alright.
Yeah, I fixed that.
Enemy Oracle response is holding steady. Keep up the good fight. Argami is activating. Stay on your toes. That monster is trying to break off from combat.
You saved
it's
me.
Gotten into it.
Don't let that thing get away.
Me.
After it.
Hmm. Dad resolved that problem. Oh, luck.
Argami is activating. Stay on your toes.
I have to show you.
Take this. You can do it. Take this. You can do it.
Right, you're the
Alpha One, you're in the final seconds of first. Tear through him.
Yes. Going.
Argami
I'll get
down.
Some more burst right
this
there.
This is the pace. I know you can win this. The Argami's been inflicted with poison.
Jeez, this shoot's behind me.
Don't
mess around.
Take this. You can do it. I'm banking on you.
Thank you.
I have to
show
you. You
were just... Two, three, one, two, block. Ah.
First time is running low.
Devour.
The Argami's been inflicted with poison.
It's poison. Bring it down.
Take it down.
Three,
hold it together.
The
where are you going?
Army is retreating.
My bad.
Well,
sorry.
Get away from
sorry.
Me.
Where are you going? Really, you going in here?
Alpha One, you're in the final seconds of first. Tear through them.
Or devour.
Gonna swallow them whole. Now we don't mess around. Rising.
Argami is activating. Stay on your toes. The Argami's been inflicted with poison.
Poison. Bring it down.
There's no way.
Quit.
All right. You can't escape now. Booyah!
Nice!
Just as I anticipated.
No big deal. You know,
took him down.
Just killing giant monsters bent on the destruction of the human race.
The chopper should be here any moment. I can't wait to get back home.
This is going much faster these days. Roared weight up.
Don't worry. I got you covered. The maintenance
exaggerated
crew
medic
show,
or medic. King Shock Absorber. King Tallow. Soma? What's wrong, buddy? Lindo! You're becoming an origami.
The world changed. All the Nova awoke and tried to bring ruin upon this Earth. In the ensuing battle, much of Aegis Island was destroyed. Johannes von Schicksal, once director of Fenrir's Far East branch, was caught in the destruction. At least what remained of him was. Aegis was destroyed, the director killed in the following collapse. Or rather, that's what Fenrir said. That was the PR spin. The truth was buried along with the Ark project.
Ooh, he has his own. He's like Shio. Only not born that way.
The wounds had yet to heal. Those who died were still being mourned.
Excuse me.
And yet life had to continue. Life has a way of holding on.
Oh hello, sorry I'm a little depressed again. I tried to shoot a radio type recovery bullet and pointed the gun at my teammates. They jumped away scared. I really need to stop misfiring and regain their trust. Yes you do! Did you hear it? Dr. Sakaki got assigned to become the new director. Yeah, it was in the news when I first got this. It's been a while since we got good news like this. You know what this means? We need to party loud! Woohoo! Party! I received word regarding our personnel changes. As I hoped for, Dr. Sakaki will become acting director. Nothing's really changed. Continue working on your missions as usual. Those who survive have the responsibility to pass on the will of those who have passed to the next generation. I wonder when the new recruits are going to come. I feel so anxious about this whole thing. Oh, they need to come soon! Are you using your command items? You know, since I'm a squad leader too. I was trying to get my teammates the right instruction. Actually kind of hard to deal with. You should look through Norn and read up on this stuff. After all, you have to lead people now too. Wait a minute. Read. Lead. A leader is a reader! A coming up with pearls of wisdom without even trying. Quick, I better write that down before I forget it. Okay, there's the rookies. Soma, where you at? So I heard from Lika. Your arc is in pretty bad condition. After all those tough battles, I guess it's only to be expected. It just needs a longer break and an overhaul. The guard arc and yourself as well, that is. What? It's in bad condition? We did great! Don't say these things. Lika! Oh, there you are! So, your guard arc. It's not doing so well. The joint's really damaged, and I gave a temporary fix, but... If you think there's something wrong, come back immediately. There are many God Eaters, but only one of you. I was seriously hoping to retire any moment now. Then got lectured by Tsubaki, telling me how I had to fulfill my task as a survivor. Either way, I guess I'm now the acting director of this branch for the time being. Work hard for me. Speaking of working hard, there's so much paperwork with this job. Johannes must have been diligent doing all this. Yeah, there is. You're a boss now. Alright, let's see what you have to say for me. Interesting, a segment. Alright guys, this is where we're going to end things for tonight. So ladies and gentlemen, this is Jarius signing off. Until next time!